going for the bullseye. We want to win the game before we start just slaughtering people with freedom. Great.